mission. Breaking right now, catastrophic failure. An unmanned NASA rocket explodes on launch. A mission to the ISS ends in an earth-shaking fireball. It rocked the eastern coast of Virginia, creating a tremendous fiery spectacle sure to burn its way into spaceflight lore.
But NASA is happy to report tonight no one is hurt. Officials say the Orbital Sciences Antares rocket exploded at 6:22 tonight, 6 seconds after lifting off from the Wallops Flight Facility. It was supposed to carry thousands of pounds of supplies to the space station.
NASA says there is significant damage to the facility and the cargo spacecraft. WESH 2 space expert Dan Biller reports Mission Control is still trying to assess what went wrong.
4, 3, 2, 1.
It was just the fifth launch for the recently introduced Antares rocket.
Liftoff of Antares, 54-3 mission, covering Cygnus on its third CRS mission to the ISS. Got main engines at 108%.
AVI power nominal.
The first stage of the rocket is built in Ukraine. The engines built in Russia.
And launch team, be advised, stay at your consoles.
The explosion appeared to occur at the base of the rocket in the engines. It lost power and dissolved into a fireball. Thousands of gallons of kerosene fuel going up and fire and brimstone raining down on the Virginia landscape. 5,000 pounds of supplies needed on the space station went with it.
We do want to express our disappointment that we were not able to fulfill our obligation to the International Space Station program and to deliver this load of cargo, especially to the researchers who had science on board and the people that were counting on the various hardware and components that were going to the station.
The Antares is NASA's new way to supply the space station, along with the SpaceX Falcon 9 launched from the Cape and Russia's Soyuz launched from Central Asia. Taxpayers are paying the Orbital Sciences Company $1.9 billion for 8 such launches, or $237 million per launch. It's not clear whether taxpayers have to eat this loss or whether Orbital will have to buy another Russian-Ukrainian-built rocket and try again. Russia is developing a notoriously unreliable launch track record. On the Space Coast, Dan Billow, WESH 2 News.
There were thousands of tweets and Facebook posts in the minutes following the explosion. Elon Musk, the CEO of SpaceX, tweeted, "Sorry to hear about the Orbital Sciences launch. Hope they recover soon." NASA has contracted both SpaceX and Orbital Sciences to keep the space station stocked. Our coverage of this rocket explosion continues online, including a slideshow of images and raw video. Just head to WESH.com or the WESH 2 mobile app.